as Kevin Na tries to get settled here. He's been working on a new pre-shot routine. You will see as many as 6 waggles in this address before he finally gets so frustrated with himself, he actually yells at himself.
Pull the trigger. Come on. Pull the trigger.
And that's when his caddy, Kenny Harm, steps in behind him, kind of gets him reset. There was another example of it yesterday at the par 4 14th in contention. Na trying to pull the trigger at this top par 4. And this was a little different wrinkle to the pre-shot routine. After trying to pull the trigger, he's finally going to do what he did on his way to victory last year in Las Vegas. He actually makes a swing above the ball. And last night, I asked him why it has been so difficult to pull the trigger this week at the Players.
Yeah.